turn it up, man.
All the
way up. That's for you. Around the block with a Glock. Yo ass finna get shot. That's the silence. Not the cops backing up. That's the grenade. I'm finna kill you. I'm finna drill you. And now you bleed. They play it. They play it. When I shoot you in your neck, the noise gon' play it.
Way through the hood, sipping this yak. Niggas about to get blown with the Mac.
This motherfucker is destroying. Oh, yo ass finna get shot. The fuck just blew up.
Pull the vehicle over.
I'm finna kill you. Oh god.
And now you bleed. Are we getting out?
Yep.
I'm gonna get tased and lock the fuck up.
Oh fuck.
There goes the empty brick. Oh my god, I can't even run. Motherfucker, I know you're hurt, but fucking run. No, like, dope.
Get.
Here they come. Oh, Bill's about to get apprehended, man.
Fuck yeah, I'm gonna have to fight this motherfucker. Put the fucking gun down, cop.
Wait, don't shoot yet, don't shoot yet.
I'm not.
Put the fucking gun down! Motherfucker missed, shot the taser and missed!
Don't run back to Billsy.
Fuck it.
Let's run back to Billsy.
Yep.
Motherfucker! No, put that gun down! Put that gun down and fight me like a man! Ah! You son of a bitch, you're about to fight me! Put the fucking gun down!
Damn, me and Chica just split his ass up.
That's what the fuck you get for not fighting me like a man, you son of a bitch!
I hit him twice. Where's he at? Can I see his foot under there?
Keep him busy, I'ma rush him.
Oh, what the fuck? I gotta reload.
Nah, this motherfucker fast, damn it. I'm about to get blicked. Ah, shit. I just did a fucking nae-nae.
Out of ammo.
Got him.
Got him?
Yep. Shit, rob them boys and pick me up. Rob them boys and pick me up.
You robbing no handcuffs?
You gonna be okay? I don't know.
Put him to sleep.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck, man! Hold on, man!
Oh shit, I'm about to bleed out.
Oh, let me run on 30k over real quick.
Get the cuffs to take my damn med kit.
Oh my god, no fucking way.
I couldn't rob him at all, wouldn't let me.
You need the cuffs.
Yep.
I think Caleb got a pair of them.
Yeah, guys! This man's, he's like, burp breathing, I don't know what to do. No. Oh god, it's stinking, I gotta do.
Now get the health kits from me and give them to Chico.
Oh, you need some?
Yeah, man, I'm bleeding. Oh!
Come here. I think I got...
That other guy, man, he ran his pockets, man.
He's down there by the cruiser, yeah.
I'll rob that cop. Oh,
he's by the cruiser. Oh,
I'll
shit.
Get bills. I'll get bills.
Oh, well, are we taking the cop car to fucking get out of here?
Yeah,
what?
We'll drop him off at fucking.
Alright, grab the other one. Alright, my name is Paramedic Smalls. I'm here to assess your wounds today. Yes, sir.
Just you know, armed truck robbery.
Oh, no. You see this badge? No.
Motherfucker, slow as shit, man.
Yo, if you can hear me down there, man, put Henry in the car, man.
I did.
It's okay, man. You got blood on my shoe, man. Holy shit, man. It stinks in here, man. Oh.
It smells like burnt bacon.
Oh. I think I'm bleeding out of my belly button. Oh god, he just threw up, man.
Oh god.
He just threw up intestines, man.
How did he throw up his intestines?
I can't breathe.
Oh god.
That wasn't his lung?
What is that smell?
Holy intestines.
It smells like fucking corn.
Could you die a little more quietly, Cadet? God damn.
I'm a fucking morphine world.
Just wait till you get the morphine. Oh. Oh god.
Doctor, we need some help. What the hell happened?
Doc, introduce me to your hot friend.
Holy shit. They need some help, man. They got jumped by a group of midgets, man.
Oh, midgets. Shit.
Yeah, we
Holy
saved their
shit,
lives.
A midget fight.
Not exactly.
I mean, midgets are kind of a kink, not gonna lie.
Well, there was like 30 of them.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's like an underground gang.
That's boundary issues.
Yeah, we don't fuck with them. They punch harder than the Hulk, eh?
Oh my god.
Yeah,
oh my god.
Yep.
Ricky,
fucked.
Is this your friend? Holy shit, can you sign my album?
Oh shit, you got
oh my god.
Copy on you, eh?
I keep it in my pants at all times. I am Ricky's twin sister.
Oh Ricky. Shit, Ricky, you got a sister.
And you guys are the coolest people in the fucking world. And
I
he said,
don't,
like...
Don't
want what?
To have a sister, but she's here.
Listen, okay. He got all the looks, but I got some brains.
Hey, look,
and...
we appreciate that shit. You know, me and Kel will
yeah.
sign that shit
oh,
for
yeah.
sure, right?
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna be here for long because she's flying out.
You got a pin on you, eh?
My ugly sister to even be here.
There might be
I'm gonna be a swan
dip. Can,
yeah. Find one in there. I was gonna take this car, but if I jump in it, I'll probably steal it.
You don't think that
what
if
the
you
fuck?
Jumped in a car that you didn't.
You know, your car got totaled by accident.
Yeah.
I give you nothing but love and respect.
Here's one, man. Still got the ink cartridge in it, man. Let's just bust
okay, I was gonna just give you my blood.
Oh God.
I mean, Ricky was saying that. I mean, come on, Ricky. Do your thing. You said that you hang out with them all the time.
Yeah, we smoke crack together.
Yeah, and
yeah,
you
we smoked
all
crack
the
a couple times.
Yeah, he even made.
Didn't you have a solo crack in one of their albums? You said.
Fucking wish.
But it was
bro.
Too good; they had to burn it because
yeah,
it would have broke the world.
Yeah,
that is true. That is true.
Holy shit!
Yeah, let me see that,
Ricky.
Album
you're the
quick.
Coolest person.
I try, bro.
Alright, look, Caleb, here, you try signing with this fucking broken pen, man.
What? It's yo, man, I got ink all over my hands,
yeah, you
man.
Gotta dap it, man, you gotta dabble
with the tip. Should I just fingerprint it?
Yeah, just fuck it. It'd be more
all right, I'll fingerprint it.
This is the greatest day of my life.
It's that bubble print.
Ricky,
God,
this
man.
Was
this
cooler than
out,
when you
man.
Stuck all that marijuana up your nose and then lit it on fire.
What the fuck?
Alright, you
gotta.
You,
before?
Yeah,
this.
I mean. Normally, yeah.
I mean, I've seen a junkie shove, like, an ounce of crack up his butt before. I mean, that shit was. Wait. Oh, wait, there's a doctor ready to get the bills. I just noticed he was in there fucking laying down. I was like, oh shit.
Hey, man. I found some bags on the street, man. You want to
found
see what bags,
some bags
I'm talking
in
about?
The what is it, man? There you go, eh? There you go, eh?
Oh, listen, my man. God. Thank
hey,
you.
Hey, remember, eh? Assalamu alaikum, eh?
Oh, oh, my God. Oh, my God. He
yeah,
said
you
it
said
to
it
me.
Was pretty cool.
Yeah, yeah. Ricky said that he taught you that.
Yeah, Ricky did teach me that.
That's so amazing.
He teached me inner peace.
That's it, Ricky. I mean,
yeah,
I know.
Back in high school.
Oh. Yeah, Ricky. That's it. I'm staying for another
class
week.
Together, and we used to cook crack in there behind the teacher's back.
Holy
no,
shit!
Back sometimes too.
Of course, man. Remember, we used to plant dynamite inside of the teacher's apple. We'd give her an apple every day.
That's a big ass dynamite. I mean, big ass apple
up,
too.
Yeah, man. We ended up getting banned from the high school.
Is that yeah. why you?
We got expelled.
Well, I thought it was because you said that you got all the cheerleaders pregnant.
That was a half. It was like a half cooperation, right? So Ricky did like he got like 20 of the cheerleaders pregnant, and I accidentally got 20 pregnant too.
Oh
so
my God.
That was a complete accident. Yeah. So
are there twin
to...
chicky babies out there?
Yes. A lot of like that
that's
whole
amazing.
That whole family bloodline of cheerleader crack babies, they all sell crack now. They're all drug dealers now.
That is the coolest
the fuck are we
thing
talking?
Ever.
Yeah, it's like a whole bloodline, you know. It was Ricky's fault, you know. He taught them when they were all young how to, you know, sell crack. And of course, on my side of the cheerleaders, they just picked it up because, you know, all I do is smoke crack. I smoke it for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, eh?
If you grind it and put it in your toothpaste.
What the fuck?
Just saying.
What does it do? Is it like, whitening?
Yeah, it really polishes.
Oh shit, does it actually work?
Yeah, and then you just rub it on your gums afterwards. It's like a win for win.
Oh, what the fuck? Well, I got my toothbrush on me right now. I'm gonna go try that shit in the bathroom.
Absolutely.
How fast does it take to, like, kick in? I heard that shit was, like,
if
instant.
If you rub it really hard, yeah. Just
oh,
make sure
shit.
It breaks the gums.
Yeah, just get your gums to bleed.
Oh, okay, let me go try real quick. Nancy, I need some crack. Nancy, where's the blow?
Yeah, yeah. When I make it out or graduate,
would you mind sticking around
just
for
put in a name for a good recommendation. Yeah. For
me.
It's Caleb Knight, you know?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right. That man has a tattoo on his back.
My name's Sylvester Stallone. Oh. I'm a war veteran who just ended up back here. I was dropped off from our enemy forces. Yeah, man, our enemy forces. I was across the country fighting.
Patient has multiple gunshots.
And I got kidnapped, you know, and they just dumped me off back here.
Yeah, I'm gonna start taking.
Shit.
Okay.
Well, let's fucking brush our teeth with crack, man. So fucking random, man. So fucking random. I just sleep on the floor with the bugs.
I need to take your car to the stand and get it on the bus.
Work?
My teeth fell out.
That's what I was afraid of.
But it did work though. It whitened them, but they fell out. So I put them back in like each little gum section, you know?
Oh, yes. Dry it out, but use super glue and it's good.
Yeah. You super glue them in there or you just push them in there or what?
No, I just put them in there. They're like hanging by a thread. If I ate something, like if I chomped into an apple, every tooth would be left on the apple.
Damn, alright.
Yeah, so, you know, I'm just gonna, like, you know, probably order, like, a custom grill from Nancy or some shit, you know? Send her my teeth and she can just super glue them back together.
My brother's also a dentist. I mean, if you need to get something done.
Yeah, let him know for me.
Yeah, Ricky, he needs dentures.
We'll see
I got
Nancy
you, Chico.
Do.
Good shit, eh? What's your name, eh?
Vicky.
Oh, yeah.
Vicky
I
Ray.
Heard of you, Vicky, eh?
Yeah, what's we've been twins since birth. Holy shit, what's my number? Ricky, what's my number?
There's my number, too, eh? Yeah, so let me know if you could give me some dentures, eh? You know, or else I'm gonna be out here with bald teeth.
Oh, yeah, we can't
That's
have that.
A good look. I'll just be talking in gums.
Yeah, it'd be like, one of those chicks from the trailer park.
Oh,
having
God.
No jawline or anything.
Yeah, I couldn't even say, like, T-H
like
words
Aunt Nikki.
Anymore. Like a th. I can't do thus anymore.
Yeah,
that's,
don't do
that's
that.
That's what it's gonna sound like.
Ricky and I have an aunt named Nikki, and she's in a trailer park. She's kind of a crack whore.
That's a lot of ickies. Oh, shit.
Hey, how are you doing? You got a Nerf tournament to get to.
A Nerf tournament?
Yeah.
Where's my car at?
Nerf for nothing.
Oh, shit. I think it got stolen.
Did it get stolen?
Yeah,
I
thought
it
was
working.
Oh, man.
Yeah, maybe they know. Okay, well,
oh,
all right.
I think someone might have stole it.
Alright, well, I guess all we're right, on our right. own, man.
Yep. Hey, I gotta talk to y'all.
Hey, I gotta talk to y'all.
Alright. Did we end up these fruit snacks? Alright, so,